Hi, Michael here from Plowboy's Wood Shop. Today I want to demonstrate how to change a broken wire on my metal style soap cutters that I sell. This is the American style as it is red, white, and blue. And this one is the flat metal style cutter. Now this wire right here is broken. So what we have to do, is pull that. If you have a pliers handy, reach in the back side and grab that gold ball. And pull that wire right out of there. And on the front here, we still have the wire that's wrapped around the adjuster pin. So what we have to do is get that wire off of there. You can reach in. I'm trying to do it so you can see this. Reach in and grab that wire with your pliers. And pull that up out of that alignment bar. There we go. Be careful at the ends of that wire. Them things got sharp points. And just unravel it around the adjuster pin. Then it'll pull right off. Now for the new wire, the hole in the adjuster pin has to be in line with the alignment bars. So just by turning the adjuster pin clockwise or counterclockwise, it'll line it up for you. The best thing to do is take this thing around to this side. So these pins are facing right toward you. Grab your spare wire that you have. If you need more wires, I also do sell these in my store on my website under Plowboy's Wood Shop. And just feed it in through the back alignment bar and through the front alignment bar and through the hole in that adjuster pin. Be careful here with that front, that point on that end of that wire. That thing is really sharp. Just let it rest like that. See, now you got the wire here handy. Grab the wire, pull it up maybe about 2 inches or so, and just grab them, pinch them together like that with your hand, and keep tension on it, and just start turning your adjuster pin counterclockwise. It's going to take a couple minutes or so to get that wire wound around that pin. And why we have to have enough windings around that pin, because if you only put a couple windings on there, that wire is going to pull right out of that pin as you are cutting your logs of soap. So give me a little bit of moment here and I'll tighten this wire down. See, once you got it, you can keep that wire in your hand like that and your thumb underneath it. And just keep tension on it. That keeps that wire snug around that pin. It takes a little bit of time, but eventually it works its way down. I might have had a little over 2 inches here, but that's okay. That won't hurt any. We're getting there, getting close now. See, always with the ends of them wires, be careful with them. Them things are sharp. It takes a little bit of time, but I'm only turning the adjuster pin a half a turn at a time. Now we're really getting close. Just keep your thumb right underneath it like that. Once you get close, then let it go. See, these wires here are tight. See, hear that tone? You want to get it close to that. There we go. Now, the end of this wire, be careful of that end. See, that's very critical. You don't want to poke your eyes out or anything. Grab that wire and grab the one. You don't have them, go to a hardware store and get yourself one of these handy side cutters. See, the edge on here is flat, and here it's kind of V'd in. That flat side here, take that right next to the tuning pin and cut that wire off. It doesn't take much. Set that wire aside. We're all done with that one. That one can go in the recycle bin. So that's all there is for changing the wire on broken wire on the metal style soap cutters. So if you have any questions or anything on anything, just shoot me an email or so. You can find us on the contact part of our website that we have. So thank you for your time.